there's a device. There's a device in our bathroom in this hotel room that heats the towels for you while you shower. Heats them. I don't know if I can even go home at this point.
Check this shit out. Here's a post. That's how far it goes. That's how much Jesus ice is gonna be. Mother Nature fucking hates the bull. Bad news bears, son.
Water math out.
Two down, two to go. We're halfway through. Really looking forward to getting the discovery stage tonight at the Legion, and then tomorrow it's the Greenwood Ballroom, I think, for Rising Star. So, fingers crossed.
Here's Logan.
Phil. Ignoring us.
D-bags.
Yeah. D-bags all. Warm as balls in there. Discovery went really well, actually. I didn't know what to expect. I did pass out a little.
I was almost Trevor for about 30 seconds.
Oh, okay. You mentally and physically prepared?
That's all right, no. Sitting 1,000 people in a room.
Oh, good. Before we head out to Marble for Zach's big debut, Zach Hollywood Hall. Once was a man, a rage. For faces his greatest fear, vegetables. Well, you're only the bass player. You only dictate,
anyway.
You know, you only dictate the key. We were going to do a post-mortem on the Rex Gowdy gig, but we just got hauled over on the highway for doing 48 in a 90.
Shut up! I am scared.
We can't see our fucking fists in front of our faces.
There's a little bit of...
Not 24 hours ago, a friend of Chad's was hauled over for doing 149, passing on a double line in somebody else's car. And we get pulled over by the kindly RCMP for doing 48 in a 90. Are you drinking tonight, son? No. You're doing 48 in a 90. What the hell? And there's a sock in your glove box, dude.
I don't know how that got there.
It's blue. It was forced, but it was there. That's what she said. That's what she said.
I see you entirely.